हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर आवर कंट्री इंडिया। यू नो अ लॉट अबाउट आवर कंट्री एंड अ लॉट इज लेफ्ट टू नो। लेट्स नो व्हाट इज लेफ्ट। इंडिया एंड इट्स नेबर्स पाकिस्तान, भूटान एंड नेपाल आर टुगेदर नोन एज द इंडियन सब कॉन्टिनेंट। India is the largest country in the Indian subcontinent. The name of India is derived from the river Indus. Indus river flows through the northwest of India. India is the seventh largest country in the world. It occupies 2.4% of the total land area of the world. Now, location and extent. India lies in the northern and the eastern hemisphere of the globe. The mainland of India extends from about 8 degree 4 minutes north to 37 degree 6 minutes north latitudes and from 68 degree 7 minutes east to 97 degree 25 minutes its east longitudes. Thus, its latitudinal and longitudinal extent is about 30 degree. Although the southernmost tip of the mainland is Kanyakumari, but for the whole country it is Indra Point, located in the Great Nicobar Island. The north-south extent of the mainland of India from Kashmir in the north to Kanyakumari in the south is about 3,214 km. The east-west extent from the run of Kutch in the west to Arunachal Pradesh in the east is about 2,933 km. The topic of cancer passes through the middle of India, dividing it into two parts. The northern portion is nearly twice the area of the southern portion. The northernmost point of India is Indra Kol. It is situated in Jammu and Kashmir. The east-west extent of India is about 30 degree of longitude. But to this great longitudinal extent, the sun rises or sets almost 2 hours earlier in the easternmost part than in the westernmost part. To avoid any confusion with respect to time at different places in India, the almost centrally located longitude of 82 degree 5 minute its east has been selected as the standard meridian for the whole country. The local time of this longitude is used as the Indian Standard Time or IST. The standard meridian of India provides for the exact difference of 5 hours and 30 minutes between the Greenwich Mean Time GMT and the Indian Standard Time IST. As India is located towards the east of Greenwich, the IST is ahead of GMT by 5 hours and 30 minutes. India has a 15,200 km long land frontier to its northwest, north and northeast. This frontier consists of high mountain ranges which are the highest in the world. About 6,100 km long coastline of the mainland of India is washed by the Indian Ocean. The Arabian Sea and the Bay of Bengal. The total length of the coastline including those of the islands is about 7,517 km.